Greetings. You have just tuned into one of the most exciting shows in the whole entire state of Tennessee. This is a show about the highs and the lows of being an up-and-coming sports prospect. This is The Prospect's Perspective.
From a lot of folks, saddle up, we stole the show. Wise guys, big stars, country bars in tip jars, big trucks in fast cars, earn hard, we crash hard. NASCARs on Sundays, right after church. On the Sabbath day, we rest good, no Mondays, we work. We work hard as hell with our hands, even harder now with our minds. You either two steps out in front, or you...
Back up.
Turn into it, dog.
Back up. fighting out of the OEB blue corner. He weighed in at 129 pounds, represents KMAA in Knoxville, Tennessee. And tonight, he is making his professional MMA debut. Put your hands together for Dre Miley. The referee in the action again is Josh Ward. And his opponent across the cage to my left, fighting out of the OEB blue corner. He weighed in at 204 pounds, holds a record of 6 wins with 3 losses, and represents D3 Elite in Johnson City, Tennessee.
Did you listen to my commands at all times, stay like commands at all times, and protect yourself at all times. Touch them up, back to the corner.
Yeah! Great rocking battle for the fans here in our co-main event. Our first high heavyweight professional bottom line.
1-2-1-2-3-2-1.
Hey!
The scenes right here with my man making it happen all the time. The orchestra.
What is next for Gerald Marshall? Are we going to see you back here
in the deep south here, fighting for Valor Fights again soon. You know, I'd really love to call up to a big show. I'm going to have to stay out here beating everybody up and hurting people unless you call me up, but if I don't get that call up, I'd love to come back down.
Well, there you have it. Everybody, please put your hands together for your